previously on Detroit Become Human.
Lieutenant Anderson!
Okay, we gotta break in. A revolver. With one bullet. This man's thinking about committing. He didn't do it, did he? Heart's still beating.
Wake up, Lieutenant.
Oh my.
It's me, Connor. I'm going to sober you up for your own safety.
Hey!
I have to warn you.
Leave me alone.
This may be unfortunate.
Turn it on! Turn it on! Can't you just leave me alone?
Care anymore.
Beat it, you hear me?
I've tried
to be. Get the hell out of here!
I've tried to be nice.
I understand. It probably wasn't interesting anyway. A man found dead in a sex club downtown. Guess they'll have to solve the case without us.
You know, probably wouldn't do me any harm to get some air.
Oh yeah, that's what I've been waiting for. The sex bots.
Oh,
he's so
like somebody's playing with a drill inside.
I was about
my
to say
skull.
He sobered up for this mission.
You sure this is the place?
It's the address in the report.
Right. Okay. Let's get going.
It's gonna be fun. I feel it. Let's go.
Sexiest androids in town. Now I know why you insisted on coming here.
You didn't argue with me. Okay, this is freaky. Analyze what's going on here.
You're not gonna take my license, are you? I had nothing to do with this.
Connor, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm checking
coming,
out the
Lieutenant.
I'm investigating. That's. That's my job as a detective.
The investigation's ongoing, sir. I can't tell you anything. Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ben. How's it going?
It's that room there. By the way, Gavin's in there, too.
Oh, great. Dead body and an asshole. Just what I needed.
What the hell are you doing, Hank?
Lieutenant Anderson and his plastic pet. The fuck are you two doing here?
We've been assigned all cases involving androids.
Oh yeah? Like wasting your time. There's some pervert who, got more action than he could handle.
We'll have a look anyway, if you don't mind.
Come on, let's go. It's, starting to stink of booze in here.
Good night, Lieutenant.
I love this game. All right, I want to check out the droid first. Bio component damaged.
Connor, you're so disgusting. I think I'm gonna puke again.
All right, the victim. The android victim. Let's examine. Don't this guy know there's no sex in the champagne room? Absolutely, positively, no sex in the champagne room. You got strangled? Michael Graham. No signs of a cardiac event. Heart attack not caused by, not the cause of death, excuse me. Dyslexia kicking in. Let's reconstruct this love scene. So, it just looks like he's a freak. He likes it rough. Right? He likes it rough. He wanted to be choked. He got choked out. She looks...
He didn't die of a heart attack. He was strangled.
Yeah, I saw the bruising on the neck. Didn't prove anything, though. Could have been rough play.
We're missing something here.
Think you can read the android's memory? If you can see what happened.
I can try.
Driver's license says Michael Graham.
The only way to access its memory is to reactivate it.
Think you can do it?
I can.
Badly damaged.
I can.
If I can, it'll only be for a minute, maybe less. I just hope it's long enough to learn something.
Hurry up. Tell me what I need to know.
Damaged and I reactivated you. Everything is all right.
Is he dead?
Yes.
Tell me what happened?
He started hitting me again and again.
Did you kill him?
No, it wasn't me.
Were you alone in the room? Was there anyone else with you?
He wanted to play with two girls.
Oh, shit.
That's why he said there was two of us.
So it was the other android that strangled him. Is that it?
Ah.
So there was another android. This happened over an hour ago. It's probably long gone.
No. It couldn't go outside dressed like that unnoticed. Might still be here.
If you could find a deviant among all the other androids in this place.
Deviants aren't easily detected.
Oh, shit. It's gotta be some other way. Maybe an eyewitness, somebody who saw it leaving the room. I'm gonna go ask the manager a few questions about what he saw. You let me know if you think of anything.
Okay, hold on a second. It has gotten really hot back here, and I gotta make sure my air conditioning flow is coming through.
These guys, right. They don't really talk very much, you know. They come in, do their business, and then go on their way.
They've ever been close to androids before?
No way. No. Once.
Need a human to access android.
We lost a model 2-3 months back. Same model.
Where am I gonna find a human?
Find out what happened.
Probably don't have any CCTV in
there. No way.
Only person I see is the person Hank's talking to.
That's what people appreciate about eating club.
Excuse me, Lieutenant. Can you come here a second?
Found something?
Maybe. Oh, why am I not thinking? Hank is a human.
Can you rent this, Tracy?
For fuck's sake, Connor, we got better things to do.
Please, Lieutenant.
It's for just investigation purposes. There and have a good time. I'm sure you know what to do. You're gonna get probed.
Holy shit. What the hell are you doing?
Blue haired. Headed toward the entrance. Looks like we found something.
It saw something.
I saw what?
The deviant leave the room. A blue-haired Tracy. Club policy is to wipe the android's memory every 2 hours. We only have a few minutes if we want to find another witness.
Fuck.
Hey, what am I supposed to do with this one?
Tell you changed your mind.
Sorry, honey, you changed my mind.
There's nothing near the entrance.
Nothing personal here.
Last position. Who? This person.
Let's try this one.
This better be working.
Not this one.
Nothing.
Okay.
Blue-haired Tracy didn't come this way.
This one? A man? There she goes. I turn back into the club.
It saw the blue-haired Tracy. I know which way it went.
Then go for it. There are androids everywhere. How are you going to tell which one saw the Tracy?
How do you not see it? It went this direction.
I didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has got to be the most expensive investigation.
Lieutenant, do you have a better idea?
Oh my god, what?
No.
Fuck.
I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Come on. My android brother, you saw something. There he goes. Went into the red room. Can we go in here? The most obvious one doesn't see anything.
You gotta move. Anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
This has gotta be the most expensive investigation of my career.
The brother saw something. Yes, there it was. It turned to the blue room.
Blue
saw something. Please tell me you saw something. Nothing. Move.
No. I lost its track again.
Move. Don't know how much time they're gonna give me. Can't see. There. It hid in the room. Right here. We got her. Hank, we got her. It left the room. What the fuck? How could it have left? Okay, now I'm confused. I've already searched that one. Right? Let's look at this one quickly. What the hell is going on here?
It didn't see anything. I made a mistake somewhere.
The other chick.
No. I lost its track again.
Spent all this money and I'm still not having fun.
Yes, back on the trail. I flee through the staff door.
I know where it went. Follow me.
Oh, fucking A. This is crazy.
Where's the staff door at? Can I go through here? Let's see. Yes. Where's that door at? I don't even know where that door is. Here it goes.
Wait. I'll take it from here.
Do your thing, Hank. It's the first case where we've actually connected. I feel like we've been a team. Warehouse. She's here.
Christ, look at them. They get used till they break and then they get. Don't move!
Come on, Hank. Where's What is this one doing attacking? What are y'all doing? I want that one over there. Why is this one attacking me? Wow, that didn't work. Because in this game you can actually lose characters. Oh, they're in love.
Quick, they're getting away!
They're not getting away from me. Oh no. No. I like it rough. Keep on. You're shot. I felt like this is the only way. It's Hank. This Hank gonna hate me for that. Every decision I make, he hates.
Why? Why did you kill her?
She assaulted a police officer.
She had nothing to do with any of this.
She assaulted me. That's why I did it.
Tracy, I knew I was next. I was so scared. I begged him to stop, but he wouldn't. So I put my hands around his throat and I squeezed.
With Connor, I'll be making the coldest decisions. With no trace of humanity.
But I was just defending myself.
Why were you fighting me then?
I wanted to live. I wanted to get back to the one I love. And forget about the
And I just killed her.
The smell of their sweat and their dirty words. But you've taken her away from me.
She could be rebuilt, right? I was.
I love her. I loved her.
Oh, I thought she was about to attack me. God, Hank, it's not getting any better for Connor.
These people we're going to see, how do you know about them?
Overheard androids Lako captured. They said they were humans helping androids across the border.
What if it was a lie? Or just another trap?
All I know is those androids believed it. Until Lako killed them.
Farther?
We should arrive in an hour or so.
never seen snow before. It's pretty.
It's slowing us down. But at least we won't meet any humans along the way.
Malfunction detected. Emergency brakes activated.
The last thing you want.
This doesn't look good.
Out in the cold, stranded.
Stay inside, Alice.
In the year 2038, do they still have engines in the front of the car?
What are we going to do?
I don't know. Continue on foot, I guess.
It's 30 degrees. Alice won't make it. We have to find somewhere to spend the night.
There's nowhere we can stay around here, Carol.
All right. Gotta find shelter. What's this over here? If I'm being blocked from going over there. Pirate's Cove Amusement Park.
Over there.
We need to find shelter. We have to get out of the cold.
Looks like it's been abandoned for a while. Find anything?
No. No place we could spend the night.
The sound of that. This looks like a shack. A cozy little shack right here.
This place is falling apart. It's not gonna be easy to find shelter.
I think I found something. Hold up. Not gonna be easy. That looks pretty easy to me. Looks like I found it. Why you're here, the muscle.
There we go.
Anything better. Let's settle in for the night.
I'll get a fire going.
make the fire here. That way we won't be smoked out.
There are some cookies left. Would you like some?
No, I'm not hungry.
Do you think we'll be like them someday?
How to be like them, Alice. I've never been a part of a family, but maybe we can be our own family. Be happy in our own way.
As long as we're together, that's all that matters.
Oh.
Come on. Let's get you to bed.
This is... Oh, that's the hardest part of the story. Can't let this little girl down.
I know this has been another tough day. Try to get some sleep. Things will look better in the morning.
It will be all over.
Can you tell me a story,
Carl? In the morning.
I have 9,000 children's stories in memory. I should have one for you.
Unicorns, Princess Knight, go with the princess.
This is a story about a princess who...
No, not a story like that. Make one up for me.
This is a story about a little girl. Who lived alone in a big, old house. She dreamed of being like all the other little girls, but she was different, and that made her very sad. Then, she met a robot. Who was just as lost as the little girl. So they decided to run away together. To try to find a better life. They encountered great dangers along the way.
I think we're telling a great story. Together.
But they stuck together.
That's the key word.
So they overcame all of them. Along the way, they met...
Guardian.
Another robot who left his master to become their guardian.
How does the story end?
Gotta give a kid a happy ending.
They reach the place they dream of and live happily ever after.
Stories always have happy endings. But real life isn't like that.
Time to sleep. We have another long day ahead of us tomorrow.
Are you going to come say goodnight, loser?
Yes. Yes, of course. Good night, Alice. Sleep tight.
That's time for the adults to talk.
She's a sweet girl.
Yes. She's very brave. Do you know what you're going to do when you reach Canada?
I haven't really thought about it. Never been free before. Free. I like the sound of it. But I don't know what it really means yet.
Do you remember anything from your life before Zlatko?
No. My model was designed to carry heavy loads. I might have been a longshoreman or a laborer. Who I was doesn't matter anymore. It wasn't really me. Kara, have you ever noticed anything about Alice?
Like what?
No. What do you mean?
Kara! Oh my God. What are these? Protect Alice. Grab the gun. Put out the fire. Grab stick. What's putting out the fire gonna do? My first instinct is protect Alice. How are we gonna take down? That looks like a herd.
Who are you? What do you want? Leave us alone!
Don't be afraid. We don't want to hurt you. We're just like you. Our name is Jerry. Working here before the park closed.
Why'd y'all break in like that?
We didn't mean to frighten you, but sometimes humans come to hurt us, so we wanted to see who was there. What are you doing here?
We were looking for shelter for the night. We'll be gone tomorrow.
A little girl. We haven't seen one for a long time. Children used to love to come and see us. She looks sad.
The last few days have been difficult.
We have something to show her. Something fun. She'll love it. Does she want to see?
Oh, I don't think she's in...
She should follow us then.
Alice, I don't know if it's a good
idea. Come on, Kara!
I don't think you have any choice.
Okay, let's see what this is.
Be our guest.
Really? This turned into a Disney movie. Be our guest, be our guest.
The little one can climb on board. The carousel is about to begin.
There you go. Does kind of have that Disney feel to it.
It's the first time I've seen her smile.
She hasn't had much to smile about lately.